You've heard of Valentine's Day babies, maybe even Christmas babies. But what about quarantine babies? Well, about 9 months from now, we could be seeing a boom of newborns as medical professionals are seeing an uptick in pregnancies. Brett Leone takes a closer look at the COVID baby boom and brings us one family story that is nothing short of a miracle.
The Griswolds are expecting.
I didn't believe it. I think everyone's pretty excited. Obviously, we're right about that 3 month mark, so we really haven't told a lot of people yet, so surprise.
Turns out that announcement isn't uncommon right now.
We are looking at, I think, 2020 to be positive 1,000 deliveries, which we haven't been 1,000 positive deliveries for over 5 years. Is it COVID-19? I'm not sure.
It's something people are referring to as the COVID baby boom, but Dr. Melissa Richards doesn't think boom is the right term.
I think we will expect a bit of a bump, but probably not a boom.
Baby bump or not, for the Griswolds, that bump is a miracle.
We, like I said, had to use IVF to conceive our twins, who are about to turn 7 next week. So we weren't expecting this. We kind of closed this chapter in our lives and we're moving on thinking we were done, and surprise.
In 2019, we did 57 deliveries in the month of December. And it looks like right now for 2020, for December, we were tracking to deliver 80 patients.
Told me about it and I was very surprised, you know. Yeah, so looking forward to it. Really excited, but this is not something we were planning. So,
either way, it's a story to tell, and for the Griswolds, in more ways than one.
Some good things are coming from this pandemic, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It will be. It's a story for sure.
Some experts say that pregnancy does not necessarily make COVID-19 more dangerous to the patient, but it could increase their odds of getting sick. Still to come, we'll have another look at your evening weather planner.